This year I'll be giving 2D shapes for Christmas. Ho, ho, ho.
What Santa did for Christmas, I really can't believe.
Ho, ho, ho.
He brought some gifts with Rudolph, and then he turned to leave. He said his gifts were 2D, like the screen I watch all day.
Hey, I'm not on the screen all day.
I'm afraid you are.
He said his gifts were 2D, I'd like them anyway.
Now I'll fly my reindeer, my reindeer are 3D. So have a merry math day and learn geometry.
Well, I opened up the first box. What happened was a shame. I saw a 2D shape, but I didn't know its name.
Oh, no!
I had to ask my puppy. She helped poor kids like me. I had to ask my puppy. She liked geometry.
That's a circle, that's a circle, that's a circle. Circles have no straight sides, that's a circle. That's a circle, that's a circle, that's a circle. Circles have no straight sides, that's a circle.
Well, I opened up the next box. What happened was a shame. I saw a 2D shape, but I didn't know its name.
Oh, no.
I had to ask my puppy. She helped out kids like me. I had to ask my puppy. She liked geometry.
That's an oval, that's an oval, that's an oval. Ovals have no straight sides, that's an oval. That's an oval, that's an oval, that's an oval. Ovals have no straight sides, that's an oval.
Well, I opened up the next box. What happened was a shame. I saw a 2D shape, but I didn't know its name.
Oh, no.
I had to ask my puppy. She helped out kids like me. I had to ask my puppy. She liked geometry.
Triangle, triangle, that's a triangle. Triangles have three sides, that's a triangle. Triangle, triangle, that's a triangle. Triangles have three sides, that's a triangle.
Well, I opened up the next box. What happened was a shame. I saw a 2D shape, but I didn't know its name.
Oh, no.
I had to ask my puppy. She helped out kids like me. I had to ask my puppy. She liked geometry.
That's a square, that's a square, that's a square. Squares are shapes that have four sides, that's a square. That's a square, that's a square, that's a square. Squares are shapes that have four sides, that's a square.
Well, I opened up the next box. What happened was a shame. I saw a 2D shape, but I didn't know its name.
Oh, no.
I had to ask my puppy. She helped out kids like me. I had to ask my puppy. She liked geometry.
That's a rhombus, that's a rhombus, that's a rhombus. Like a diamond has four sides, that's a rhombus. That's a rhombus, that's a rhombus, that's a rhombus. Like a diamond has four sides, that's a rhombus.
Well, I opened up the next box. What happened was a shame. I saw a 2D shape, but I didn't know its name.
Oh, no.
I had to ask my puppy. She helped out kids like me. I had to ask my puppy. She liked geometry.
Rectangle, rectangle, that's a rectangle. Rectangles have four sides, that's a rectangle. Rectangle, rectangle, that's a rectangle. Rectangles have four sides, that's a rectangle.
Well, I opened up the next box. What happened was a shame. I saw a 2D shape, but I didn't know its name.
Oh, no.
I had to ask my puppy. She helped out kids like me. I had to ask my puppy. She liked geometry.
Trapezoid, trapezoid, that's a trapezoid. Trapezoids have four sides, that's a trapezoid. Trapezoid, trapezoid, that's a trapezoid. Trapezoids have four sides, that's a trapezoid.
Well, I opened up the next box. What happened was a shame. I saw a 2D shape, but I didn't know its name.
Oh, no.
I had to ask my puppy. She helped out kids like me. I had to ask my puppy. She like geometry.
Pentagon, pentagon, that's a pentagon. Pentagon's half our size, that's a pentagon. Pentagon, pentagon, that's a pentagon. Pentagon's half our size, that's a pentagon.
Well, I opened up the next box. What happened was a shame. I saw a 2D shape, but I didn't know its name.
Oh, no.
I had to ask my puppy. She helped out kids like me. I had to ask my puppy. She liked geometry.
Hexagon, hexagon, that's a hexagon. Hexagons have six eyes, that's a hexagon. Hexagon, hexagon, that's a hexagon. Hexagons have six eyes, that's a hexagon.
Well, I opened up the next box. What happened was a shame. I saw a 2D shape, but I didn't know its name.
Oh, no.
I had to ask my puppy. She helped out kids like me. I had to ask my puppy. She liked geometry.
Octagon, octagon, that's an octagon. Octagons have eight sides, that's an octagon. Octagon, octagon, that's an octagon. Octagons have eight sides, that's an octagon.
What an awesome Christmas! I learned geometry.
Geometry.
From Santa's 2D presents underneath my tree. So have a Merry Christmas, filled with 3D cheer. Have a Merry Christmas and a geometric year.
Ho, ho, ho.